Welcome to Wee Wee TV. On today's episode, we're going to be talking about women's clothes throughout the decades.
First, we're going to talk about, whoa, what is happening? Wow, we're in the 1900s. Things like lace and corsets were very popular in this time period.
These were included with long sleeve dresses that covered the whole body.
Now on to the roaring 20s. In the 1920s, the flapper style was iconic.
Women would wear flapper-style dresses with short bobs and a headband.
In the 1930s, women would wear lots of silk, velvet, chiffon. Most evening gowns were made of these. Most of these gowns would be long down the legs.
Wow, the 1940s. In this period, women would mostly wear button-up dresses with puffy sleeves with plain short heels. This would be paired with a cute short hairdo.
In the 1950s, ladies would wear dresses that were mid-calf with short sleeves that would have a more hourglass-shaped waist.
These dresses were very popular and considered very feminine.
1960s, miniskirts with knee-high boots were trendy during this time. The colors of these clothing were bright, pastel, and also colorful.
Look, the 1970s, women would normally wear platform heels with an outfit that'd be more fall hues.
Things like leather coats and fur coats started to uprise.
During the 1980s, denim had an uprise. Things like jeans and jean jackets were trendy and more loose clothing was worn.
In the 1990s, minimalistic clothes and simple makeup were in style.
Satin slip dresses and satin were very popular.
Tracksuits, low-rise jeans, and halter tops were trending in the 2000s.
In the 2010s, band tees and skinny jeans were popular.
Now, women wear things like crop tops and baggy pants or shorts.
Wow, fashion trends have changed so much over the years. Thanks for watching! It's just urgent. Trying to make some simple change. Got me a war in my mind. Better let go of Wayne. Can't keep what's holding me. Choose the right, but it will break up in front of me.